I will be talking about dietary approaches to stop hypertension. Diet and lifestyle modifications play a major role in controlling hypertension. So the diet, importantly, the diet is reduce the salt intake to 1 tablespoon per day, cut down on saturated fats, cut down on high calorie intake, cut down on alcohol to 2 drinks per week, and stop smoking if you are already smoking. The stress is basically a thoughts, the processes which you take inadvertently, and you end up getting stressed. So reduce stress, reduce unwanted thinking process. The next part of lifestyle is the sleep, which is the most important and most underutilized treatment regimen for a hypertension. The sleep of minimum 6 to 8 hours is must. Try to sleep adequately, and that will help a lot in maintaining your hypertension under control. The next part is the exercise. Basically, a brief aerobic exercise of 60 minutes is essential. If you are able to do weights, it's okay, but aerobic exercise is a must. Relaxing exercises like yoga and meditation will go a long way in controlling a hypertension.